bureaucratic steps and you can't get the server in place, things start falling by the wayside. You have to buy licenses from all kinds of vendors, Oracle, you know, WebLogic. Well, it's just Oracle these days, isn't it? You don't buy a license from anybody else. You want WebLogic, you want Oracle, PeopleSoft Oracle, SQL Oracle. So you need licenses, and you have to assemble these things. And there are complex interdependencies as well, because if one thing changes, the version changes, and you replace it, then it has a, you know, has an impact on everything else within that stack as well. And for those reasons, it's quite slow. I'm going very quickly because of my time allotment here as well. And so, our platform is branded force.com, okay? And we make it a lot easier and a lot faster to build applications. So there have been loads of independent studies around the benefits of using a platform like force.com. And so there's this IDC study that says it's actually 5 times faster and half the cost. And that's based on a number of conversations they've had with our customers who have used force.com to build applications. So our customers, as well as third-party organizations who have built applications that they can sell in a sort of OEM capacity using our platform. Okay, what sort of stuff is there in the platform? There's a whole bunch of stuff, so just to pick out a few little things. There's an online database, so in the traditional world of application development, you have to think about the database schema, you've got to think about the Oracle licenses, DB2, SQL Server, whatever it is. But within force.com, there isn't that notion. There is a database behind the scenes, but you don't have to worry about it. You design your schema, point and click, and then all the performance, all the headache, all the administration, maintenance of that schema is taken care of by us. Integration services, web service API. You build processes using point and click, so we're the visual process manager. So you're not sitting there having to code every little thing. You use point and click. If you want to launch applications for multiple devices, you have one platform for doing that. So, I mean, today, if you want to build an iPhone application, you have to build it, you've got to call Apple up, you've got to say, I've got this application, I want to put it on your App Store. And then they'll say, oh, well, send us a request, and put you through the process, and then in about 8 months' time, we may approve you or reject you. And that's a problem. If you want to build a BlackBerry application, you need a new skill set, new people, and then start building, and the same for Pocket PC and Android. With force.com, you can build the application in one place, and you can actually deploy it to iPhone, deploy to BlackBerry, Pocket PC, whatever you want to, without all the hassle that comes with it. Search is a fantastic example. So, you know, one of the things that we've done really well at Salesforce